The victim in a fiery West Sacramento crash has been identified as a Sacramento State student. The family of Danielle Draney says she died in a crash on Riverside Parkway last night. A memorial now sits at that site honoring the 22-year-old. Police say Draney hit a tree. Her car caught fire. Officers said they tried to pull her out, but the flames were just too intense. Draney was a senior at Sacramento State. There's a memorial planned today at the University Union for her.